Broadcasting live from the signing ceremony here in Lumen. Senior officials from each nation have come here in hopes of a peaceful solution. Belka's military forces will be reduced, and tension with neighboring countries will come to an end. The agreement will be covered in detail at a later broadcast. The plaza is surrounded by numerous Allied tanks, and the atmosphere is stern. Today's signatures will ratify an agreement which calls for the disarmament of Belka.
This battle should put an end to the war.
The ceasefire was agreed upon due in large part to the 7 nuclear attacks. According to our sources, the agreement also touches